Hey guys, Katie Krause here. What's up? I'm on the set of the Neon Trees and Cascade's brand new music video, Lessons in Love. And let me tell you, we're gonna learn some serious lessons because we're in a haunted classroom. Yikes! Hey guys, hanging out with Tyler from Neon Trees.
Nice to see you.
The set of this music video, it's a little creepy in here. Kind of run through the concept, though, of this music video, Lessons in Love.
Yeah, the song's called Lessons in Love. It's kind of a sequel to our video, For Everybody Talks, working with the same director, Paul Boyd, and he brought a lot of the same characters back. So Trixie, the girl with the hard glasses, has led me to this scary school, and I have to teach these deadbeat kids about the lessons in love, which I'm not very good at in my real life, so I'm really stretching as an actor.
I was gonna ask, what's the hardest lesson in love that you've ever learned?
To be honest and open, and that sometimes is tough for people. I know, now we're getting all serious. Now we're getting all like...
I mean, yeah. Kind of talk to me. There's two characters in the front. They're sort of nerdy. People are picking on them. Sort of talk to me about that concept.
They were in the first video, and I think they were more notable extras, so we brought them back. And I think you gotta have all kinds of variety when you're having a school scene. And I love that we have the punks, the goths, the nerd kids that are really smart right in front. Yeah, and the cheerleaders. So
and
it's fun.
Kind of explain to our viewers how insanely hot it is here so that they understand that it's not always glamorous on the set of a music video.
Well, this is actually an abandoned hospital that I hear is actually haunted. I think it was on Ghost Hunters.
There's probably a ghost in this room as we speak.
Ghosts. But it's being abandoned in the middle of hot LA in the summer. There's no AC, so we have fans running, but that's about it. And I have to wear this wool coat.
Yeah, with studs, it's pretty cool.
It's cool looking, but we're dancing and we're acting, and it's. I think everyone's tripping, so it's, I don't know, it's cleansing.
The collaboration with Cascade, how did that come about? Because that is just so incredible, I think.
Thank you. He's been a fan and also a friend of the band, and when we had a minute, we like got together, and I wrote all these lyrics and a melody. He had a keyboard idea and left him to his own devices, and he came up with this amazing dance song, and we decided to do a band version of it, and his version's on his record, ours is on ours, and it's I think it's cool because we've gotten a lot of fans from the electronic dance music movement who maybe wouldn't come to a rock and roll show. And it's kind of like a nice swapping, so it's cool.
Well, Neon Trees has this uncanny talent to always pick just the best hits as singles. I mean, you turn on the radio and you hear a Neon Trees song.
Oh, cool.
So what about looking to the future, the next single off of the current album?
There's a song on Picture Show called Mad Love that me and Elaine do a duet that I think is a different side of Neon Trees, but it still has an energetic bubbliness to it. I think that'd be a fun one to do, so.
And you were recently part of history, the Flaming Lips.
Yeah.
You guys opened for them, and they set a world record, the most concerts performed in 24 hours. If you could set a world record, what would you go for?
The most spitting on stage. I spit too much.
Do you?
And I think we need to like have parkas for the front row and sell them to the kids. I don't know why.
All neon colored with like trees or something.
It's disgusting. Why did I mention that? That's the first thing that came to my mind.
I mean, at least you were being honest. Back to your whole lesson.
Yeah, I like that.
Well, thank you so much. We're so excited to see the entire music video. It looks awesome so far.
Thank you for being here.
Yeah, thank you.